I shot you a text. It's been 10 minutes and you haven't responded yet. Maybe your phone is dead, but that can't be because it says that you read. Maybe you're in a movie and it's about to start. Oh man, I feel like someone just ripped out my heart. Feeling emotions and emoji can't articulate. Oh wait, that's not true, I guess they do have this face. You know the one, the face with the bluish hue and the tear on the side. This is how I feel when I think of you. I'm thinking you're busy, and then I saw your Insta story. It's a pic of you watching Man vs. Food, saying you're in a Fieri hashtag mood. What the hell? Guy Fieri isn't even on that show. Get your Food Network stars straight. And for the love of God, text me next commercial break. Wait, I'm getting those three dots. You know the ones, when she's working out her thoughts.
She's working.
Oh wait, wrong convo. That was my mom.
Mom,
I'm thinking you're busy. Then I saw your Insta story. It's a clip of a dog chasing a butterfly. It's super cute, I just wish you would reply.
I'm not done with my griping. What the hell, I'll just start typing. I thought we had a love connection after our initial text flirtation. I'm left with nothing but aggravation, waiting for your text vibration. And what, did you think I wasn't gonna see your story? You know that we had plans, and while we're on the subject, Guy Fieri isn't even on that show. It's out in Richmond. How could you not know that? Guy Fieri has such a distinct look, while Guy Richmond looks like a normal guy.
To think I wanted to be your boyfriend, she responded right when I hit send.
I apologize. My dad and I were watching Man vs. Food. Texting would have been.
Yes, I can.
Bring your mind to it.